Attention bakers, how's it going? Now, we all know, or at least should know, that any crisis is the best time to start your social business. The question is why? In the next few minutes, I will make sure you get all the most important points on why is any crisis the best time to start your social business. Now, first things first, any crisis brings up the sea of issues that we kinda knew were there in our society, but never really paid attention to that. Healthcare, cybersecurity, you name it. During the current crisis of COVID, we can also see a lot of issues popping up that we kinda knew were already there. Now there's no more time for denial. To be short, any crisis is the best time to start your social business because it opens a sea of areas where your social business might be helpful. Feel free to choose your field and help the society. Now, how to find your social business product idea during the time of the crisis? First of all, you gotta make sure you resonate with a problem you wanna create a solution for. Do you understand it? Do you really care about it? Do you really wanna make a change? For example, if you are a young person yourself and you don't have any close older relatives and you don't really care about older people at all because you don't have anyone close to you from that age group in your life, why would you want to create a startup that is only important for older people, like health, loneliness, and so on? That is a nice thing to care about, but if you won't resonate with the problem, your startup won't be successful. So do you really want to change the issue? Not resonating enough with the problem will end up your startup unmotivated, unfinished, and probably fail. Another common thing usually stopping startup from being successful is wishing to be the founder or being the only one or the main one who creates the impact. Maybe even closing off from the community and people with similar ideas that might be very helpful while creating your startup. You should be open for the people with the same ideas and goals, join them or invite them to join you. If you are already struggling with the issue that you might be not the founder or the main one creating the impact, you might not resonate with the problem that much. Now, when you already found the problem that you want to solve with your social startup, and maybe you even have a product already, how to make sure that your social startup stays important after the crisis is over? You don't need to worry about that at all. After the crisis, the problems are still there. Maybe a little smaller, but still there. Not to mention, your startup will grow and morph into something even more useful. Your customer and society's needs will change, and so will your startup. Need some examples? Here are our top 5 social startups that started during the time of crisis and grew into something special today. We Care. Coming out of the Bulgarian Hack the Crisis virtual event, We Care aims to help young families with children who have lost their main sources of income due to closing business during the pandemic. The team already has a complete website and social media channels and is dedicated to continuing with the project that was put together in late March. Our second pick, Colibri. Colibri came out in the 48-hour German online hackathon Verse vs. Virus. Colibri's platform brings together helpers who can aid their fellow citizens with things like buying basic food, going to the drugstore and picking up over-the-counter medication. On our third pick, as the nation went into lockdown in March, Joan McClatchlan launched the Eco-Friendly Living Co., an e-commerce startup that sells environmentally friendly products for the home. Next up, we have Mindletic, a social startup founded in Lithuania, and it's extremely successful judging by every possible criteria. It is an app, a safe place for you where you can train your mind individually with a community or certified professionals, whatever you happen to be at the time. They exist to encourage dialogue and motivate ongoing self-care that is especially important during the time of crisis. It is probably the best example that I use myself, and I'm very happy about it. And the last but definitely not least is Teachers Lead Tech. This is another startup from Lithuania that implements the Constant Education Program for primary education teachers and encourages technological creative activity skills development in class. Using technological creative activities, each child can be successful within his own abilities. What is even more important, computer literacy is one of the most important 21st century skills. You can find out more about each and every one of these organizations in the description below. To be fair, any time is the best time to create a social startup if only you have an idea for one. It's never too late or too early. But during the crisis, you can see all the most important issues popping up and put your effort to find the solution. Changemaker Zan is wishing you the best luck on creating your social startup. See you next time!